what's there? Hurry, yeah? Grabbing hostages slows the kettles even more.
All fine, all good.
Admire the decor later. Get inside the Oval Office and find that key card.
Watch out, camera. Guard on patrol. It's a guard, watch it.
You gotta get the key card from the Oval Office. Great, friend. More hostages will slow the coppers.
I'm fine, all's fine. Everything is fine, fine, fine. Yes, sir, fine, O'Rooney.
Admire the decor later. Get inside the Oval Office and find that key card. Gotta get the key card from the Oval Office. That's a Jaeger Mark II. Solid things. We're not going to get in there without the code. You'll have to find one. The White House aides in the current administration aren't known for their tight grasp of security. Wouldn't be surprised if we couldn't find something on one of their laptops. Find those codes. Search through some laptops. There's got to be something on one of those laptops. Have you gone through all the laptops yet? Ah, that's why the government doesn't work, friends. Bunch of dumb cops. Look around for that USB stick, yeah? The USB stick, there you go. Now, plug it into a computer. You can use pretty much any laptop to access a USB stick. The stick should be compatible with any laptop around there. You can use any laptop to extract the information. You can use pretty much any laptop to access a USB stick. Now enter the code in the safe. There you go.
Got the key card.
That's the key card. Now, my intel says that they have a hidden access point to the PIOC by the library. Make your way there. Going rather well so far, even if old Locke says so himself. Get to the library, guys.